John Pulu in Wellington. Maloni, John.
Maloni, marama. Joining me now is Mr. Lihone. Lihone grew up here in New Zealand. He's Tokelauean, and you're celebrating Tokelauean Language Week. You taught the group behind us. We spoke to Reverend Tui Sopoanga before, and he said that there's not enough resources of Tokelauean to, you know, for the next generation. How important is it to, perform the music of Tokelauean here in New Zealand?
It's really important that we keep to our roots and our culture. It's, you know, like Reverend Dewey said, there's not many resources out there for us. But practicing it through pōhua deles, which is a cultural dance, it really gives us the opportunity to practice our skills and our knowledge, and also speaking the language. But it is it's really hard for us New Zealand born who were born here and, you know, we have nothing, no resources, and it's a biggie for us. So culture-wise, and but you know, we do have our values and things like that. We do follow from looking after our grandparents and keeping the culture alive. But
well, now we're going to cross over to the performance from Aotea College, taught by Lihone here, and this is how they're keeping their Tokelauean roots alive here in Wellington.
If you want to see more Fatele, the Tokelau community event where the students will be performing is on next Thursday night at the Te Akapuanga Cook Islands Hall in Porirua.